Ça va? That's about as much French as I know, so you shout out a little for me, man. Thank you so much. We've been up since 3:30 the fucking morning, and we're knackered. This is our first time in Paris, so thank you so much for making so welcome. Fuck Brexit and all that, we're one of you. Here's one you might know, it's called Further Down the Line, if any of you have heard of us before. If not, enjoy it anyway. We'll be right back. You're not getting out of it either. I see you around. I know you've got plans and that, but come on. I want you to repeat after me. This is the image you're going to try. Never worked before, so thank you very much. That's because we've never played that one before. Sorry. it obvious I'm up? We worked out here on the way over here that we haven't been here since we were like six. So it's been a long time coming back, and thank you for making it so special. And for giving us a nice first show in Paris. And for any of you that understood that, please say woo! Merci. This next song from DORADO is going to be our next single, and it's out
August 17th, I think.
That day. August 17th. We'll be right back. Back in the UK, there's this thing that happens at our shows. We don't know where it started, but we've kind of come used to it now. And given our name, we are the Howlers from London. We'd like to take this moment for you to all join in everything that happens at our gigs and give us the biggest howl you can under the moon tonight. After three, I want to hear you howl, alright? One, two, three! This is our last song, it's called, what's it called? I Need Your Love, that's what it's called.
We love you.